हेलो एंड गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल गोइंग टू कंटिन्यू द सेम एक्सरसाइज एक्सरसाइज नंबर 3C। विल स्टार्ट विद क्वेश्चन नंबर 5 ऑफ 3C। सिंप्लीफाई एंड रिड्यूस टू अ सिंपल फ्रैक्शन। यस, देयर आर फ्रैक्शन गिवन ओवर हियर। वी हैव टू रिड्यूस टू अ सिंपल फ्रैक्शन बाय सिंप्लीफाइंग द क्वेश्चन। ओके, सो विल ट्राई टू सॉल्व इट। क्वेश्चन नंबर फर्स्ट, दैट इज 3/3, 3/4। So this is one fraction in the numerator and this is another fraction in the denominator. This is numerator and this is denominator. Denominator is in mixed fraction. We have to convert into simple fraction. So we'll start solving it. By the time, just see the equation. 3/3, 3/4. So I've written here. First, 3 in the numerator, then 3/4 in the denominator. Now, this one will be converting into improper fraction. So, we'll write 3 in the numerator and 3/4 will be writing in the denominator. See, 3/4 are 12, 12 plus 3, 15, 15/4. So 15/4. Now I can write like this: 3/15/4. In this term, 3/15/4, numerator by upon denominator, which means divide. Now write the multiplicative inverse, or you may say reciprocal of the number. So reciprocal of the number will be 4/15 instead of 15/4. Nextly, wherever cutting is possible, just try to do it. 3 ones are 3, 3 fives are 15. Now the number is 4 in the numerator and 5 in the denominator. Earlier also I said, if there is no number, you can use 1. If not, that's okay. So this is how you have to simplify the number. I repeat, 3 in the numerator, 3/4 in the denominator. So 3 in the numerator will remain same, and this you have to convert into mixed fraction to improper fraction. Then 3/15/4. This is division. We have to convert into multiplication. So 15/4 will be changed to 4/15. And then cutting is possible, then do it as it is. Then numerator to numerator, denominator to denominator. So we'll get the answer 4/5. Now we'll try to solve the next question. See, your question is 3/5/7. So this is 1 numerator and 7 in the denominator. See, the only number 7 is there in the denominator. So I'll write here 3/5/7. So this is the question. See, this is numerator and this is denominator. So I can simply write that 3/5/7. So this 7, I'll try to write it in a reciprocal form. So before that, I'll be writing 1 in the denominator. When there is no number in the denominator, you can simply put 1. Now try to use the reciprocal of the number. That is 1/7. Now there is no cutting possible or cancellation is possible. So you can multiply numerator to numerator and denominator to denominator. Then 3 ones are 3 and 5 sevens are 35. So this is the final answer, 3/35. Okay students, so here very simple: numerator and denominator. Numerator divide by denominator. Division will change into multiplicative inverse. So reciprocal of the number, 7/1 will become 1/7. Then numerator to numerator multiply, denominator to denominator multiply. Now the next question we'll solve question number 4 of this. Question number 4. 2 1 by 5 mixed fraction numerator and 1 1 by 10 mixed fraction again denominator. Now this sum we'll try to solve it. See, this is numerator and this is denominator. Both are in mixed fraction. We have to convert into improper fraction. We'll try to solve the numerator first. See, 5 2's are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. So here 11 by 5 in the numerator. Okay. Then this next, 10 1's are 10. 10 plus 1, 11. 11 by 10 in the denominator. So I'll write 11 by 10 in the denominator. Now try to divide the number numerator by denominator. So I'll write 11 by 5 divided by 11 by 10. Now this in division we will be using the multiplicative inverse of the number. So firstly 11 by 5 multiply by 10 by 11. So multiplicative inverse or reciprocal of a number will be like this. Nextly 5 1's are 5, 5 2's are 10 and 11 11 1's are cut. So in the numerator it's just 2 and denominator 1. So whenever denominator 1 is there, the number 2 will come. So 2 is the answer. Okay, see what I did. This division convert into multiplication. 10 will go up, 10, 11 will come down. So 11 1's are 11 1's are cut, 5 1's are 5 2's are 10 cut. Then 2 1's are 2, 1 1's are 1. So 2 by 1. So whenever 1 in the denominator, put 2. So write 2. 2 is the answer. Now the next question, question number 8 we'll try. See, in this 8 question we have various expression given over here. 2 by 3 multiply by 1, 1 by 4 divide by 3 by 7 of 2, 2, 5 by 8. Question number 8, we'll solve question number 8. See in this, 2 by 3 multiply by 1, 1 by 4. Different expression is given like multiplication, division, of again multiplication. So we will be tactfully doing, try to do this sum. So the question is, 2 by 3 of 1, 1 by 4 divide by 3 by 5 of 2, 5 by 8. So this is the question. Now in this question, wherever it is mixed fraction, we have to convert into improper fraction. For example, 2 by 3 multiply by 1 1 by 4 we'll write 5 by 4. See, 4 1's are 4, 4 plus 1 5, 5 by 4 divide by 3 by 7 of 2 8's are 16, 16 plus 5, 21, 21 by 8. Now next. So now multiplication, division of. So we'll try to solve this of first. Of means nothing but a multiplication. So we'll solve it. See, 2 into 2 by 3 multiplied by 5 by 4 divide by. Now 3 by 7 multiplied by 21 by 8. See, off we'll solve first. 7 1's are 7. 7 3's are 21. So here only this much cancellation is possible. That is 7 and 21. Now we'll write 2 by 3 multiply by 5 by 4 divide by numerator to numerator. 3 3's are 9, 1 8's are 8. Now division and multiplication, which we will be solving first? Yes, division. So whenever this division is there, we have to change or write the reciprocal of the number, like 2 by 3, and here 5 by 4. Here multiply, but the number will reciprocate, like 8 by 9. Now try to solve it or do the cancellation wherever it is possible. Okay, 4 ones are 4, 2s are 8, and no more cancellation. Okay, now in the numerator, what left? 2, 5 and 2. Denominator 3, 1 and 9. Multiply. 2 fives are 10, 10 twos are 20. 3 ones are 3, 3 multiplied by 9. 3 nines are 27. So 20 by 27 is the final answer of this. Okay, so in this case you have to solve the off first, then division, and then multiplication. And whenever there is a division, convert into multiplicative inverse by reciprocating the number.